So you have to remove 4 torque screws to behind the kidney grills, as you can see here. That allows you to pop open these little knobs right here and push.